This is good play by the yellow team with the one goal lead. They're playing a real conservative style of hockey. You see that dump in, the aerial dump in from just on the other side of the red line. Before that, the forward had the puck at the blue line along the boards with another forward towards the corner, and he goes for the far corner pass across the ice to slow the play down, eat a couple seconds off the clock, forcing the offensive team to have to skate extra feet in order to attempt to make a steal of the puck from the defender. This is good hockey when you're up a goal, especially a one-goal game late in the third. As you can see, every play since then has been a dump-and-chase style. With the one-goal lead, the dump-and-chase is a great option. In this particular play, he earned an offensive zone face-off getting the dump on net, which is actually a side note I like to take personally. I feel if you can reach the red line, you should be able to hit the net with your shot.